all on the mustard herd that 2 weeks ago the U.S. Withdrew from the Paris Climate Change Agreement. I don't know if you heard that. Yeah. So actually, this agreement was is actually all of the countries in the world have signed this agreement that we must collectively keep the global average temperatures from rising less than 2 degrees Celsius versus the pre-industrial average, because if it goes beyond that, then we reach a point of catastrophic and uncontrollable climate change. You know, just like the global warming will be uncontrollable. So we're actually in a very important time in the world's history and our history as humans being here, because actually in the next 20 years we have a chance of going past that pollution or carbon budget. That if we pass that carbon budget, if we release more CO2 than that budget entails, we will then surpass that 2 degrees threshold maximum. And if we do that, again, uncontrollable climate change. So in these 20 years, we're going to either we can solve the problem, or we can basically not. They basically enter a doomsday scenario. So I think this image is great because it kind of shows people's hands holding, I guess, saplings or trees. So in my mind, that kind of represents people working together, because it's not going to be solved by one person. And actually, in fact, last week as well, on Saturday, we installed a composting machine in our building. So we're not composting that as a society. And we, since last Saturday, we have now saved about 240 kgs of food waste from going to a landfill. And for every 10 kgs of food waste, like your chilcas and banana peels, etc., every 10 kgs equals 4 kgs of CO2. So for example, if 10 kgs of food waste goes to a landfill in Dionad or Kanjurmarg or whatever, that will emit 4 kgs of CO2 through methane, which is also a greenhouse gas. So if you can do composting in your house, in your society, every 10 kgs equals 4 kgs of CO2. And a tree, for example, a large tree, in 1 year absorbs 12 kgs of CO2. 12 kgs. So if you can just compost 30 kgs of your food waste, it's almost the same as planting a tree. Same benefit planting a tree for the whole year. So I recommend that we can all compost, because it's so something we can do in our own homes, in our own societies. Thanks.